number 71, Wendell Williams, number 72, Tyler Norwood, and the number 6, Jonathan Ingrell. Those three locked in a pretty good tie points battle. Okay, Predator 365 points. Guys, you will be the third feature in line. Need you on the grid right now. It's Clone 365 points, led to green by the number 71 of Wendell Williams. Looking for a challenge already from the number 72 of Tyler Norwood. He gets up and out of the groove and loses that second spot. And it's going to be the number 6, Jonathan Ingrell, now in second place. Lazy spin down the back stretch. He started spinning at the exit of 2. It's been number 71, Wendell Williams, leading every lap. They're going to get lined back up. Some tell me this feature event is far from over. It's a 15-lapper from 365 points. 71, Wendell Williams, going to lead them back to green. Number 6, Jonathan Ingrell in second. And number 72, Tyler Norwood, currently third. Wendell Williams with a handful of steering wheel coming off 4, but he's going to maintain the lead. Number 6, Jonathan Ingrell, he's in second. But the number 72 of Tyler Norwood, he looks like he might be coming. Definitely a balancing act tonight to get your car just free enough to really roll this racetrack, to be able to maintain traction too on this slick surface. Like I said, last week, track was in track record condition, sticky, wide open. This week, she's a different animal, as we've seen several spins off of 2. Whatever it is, the 71 Wendell Williams definitely likes it. He's way out front right now, followed by the number 6 of Jonathan Ingrell and the 72 of Tyler Norwood. Senior champs, your feature is next. Flathead 340s, guys, if I could get you to make your way towards the starting grid, you'll be third in line as the features click down. Flathead 340s, you'll be up after Predator 365 points. Right now, it's Clone 365 points, and Wendell Williams is achieving maximum points as he has a full straightaway on the number 6 of Jonathan Ingrell. He is clicking this 15-lapper by very quickly. As we'll call it a half a track now, as the number 6 of Jonathan Ingrell pulls off the racetrack, that's going to give the number 72, Tyler Norwood, second place. Let's give a 71 Wendell Williams a big hand. He came to race tonight. I think he's led nearly every lap that he's run, and that blue 71 has looked good tonight for sure.